Update the latest royal wedding, Royal Wedding Watch, Meghan Markle drops biggest clue yet that engagement is imminent. Meghan Markle could have dropped the biggest hint yet that she could soon be engaged to Prince Harry, in the same clue that came right before Kate Middleton got engaged to Prince William in 2010. The Toronto-based Suits actress has been spotted being driven around London in a black Volkswagen by a beefy male chauffeur. And although this may not normal seem out of the ordinary for a world-renowned celebrity, it could be a subtly sign that the 36-year-old and her royal beau could be about to make a very special announcement. Days after Kate Middleton was pictured in a dark-colored Audi A3, the Duchess of Cambridge and Prince William officially announced their engagement. And it is thought the recent appearance of Meghan in London could suggest a similar fate. The cars are part of a deal between the royal family and Audi's parent company Volkswagen, which gives members a 60% lease discount. And it is believed Harry is personally paying for Meghan's car use, although she will receive taxpayer-funded security officers and drivers as she becomes engaged to the prince. The news comes after it was revealed Meghan Markle has secured a wedding dress designer, famous for creating a bridal masterpiece worn by Pippa Middleton, amid speculation Prince Harry is set to propose. Giles Deacon, a British wedding dress designer, said, "If Meghan Markle was in any way interested, I would be more than delighted." Speculation has been rife that the Suits star is set to tie the knot with Prince Harry after her commitment to a further series of the hit Us legal drama has been called into question. Miss Markle is still yet to confirm whether she will continue to play Rachel Zane for the 8th season of the hugely popular TV show. And insiders have claimed that if the couple are to live together, the 36-year-old actress will have to ship her bags to the UK.